Welcome back to Let's Play A Tear of Vermillion Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're in the very small village of Quit. Oh! Douglas is over there. Oops! Is Douglas. Oh, that's, Lucius standing there, actually. Lucius says, then my job is to slay the monster which appears in the lake, right? But it's going to be a hard task. How can I lure it out? Chief says, don't worry about it. We will use the Scotia. That way it's convenient to look for the monster, and you'll be able to swing your sword, too. I see. It may be a good idea. Hmm? It's not polite to eavesdrop. I'm sorry, says Douglas. I didn't mean to. The chief says, I just met you a while ago. I didn't know you were friends of Lucius. Lucius says, we are like stuck with each other. Unfortunately, we had training under the same master. Then you are also Castle, the Saint of the Swords. You came here in good timing. Her name's Castle? Will you be able to help us get rid of the monster? Come on, Chief. Don't you trust my ability? You always take care of our problems. I know your ability very well. But I don't know what the monster's like. I don't think I can be careful enough. Well, if you say you would hire them, I don't have any right to oppose you, Chief. The Chief says, how about that? Will you accept it? Douglas says, hold on. Our leader is this young one. What do you want to do, Avon? Well, let's do it. Looking for the shrine is important, but I'm worried about the monster, too. Done deal, then, says the chief. The Scotia will be ready soon. Please get yourself ready and wait. Avon says, I was wondering about this for a while, but what is the Scotia? Avon, it's the boat. The guy... I forget his name. The guy who kept working on the winch device, which he called it. Oscar? He called it the Scotia. Ruti says, does it have anything to do with the spirit Scotia? You don't know? Says the chief. It'll be fun to see your surprised face. It is the boat, isn't it? The Scotia is... The voice of a young man says, hey, chief! Interrupting. Oscar says, the Scotia is ready. Yeah, he's the one who told us the boat was called Scotia. Hmm, good work. These people said they would also help us, too. That's promising. Come to the wharf when you're done. Lucia says, well, then I'll be on board first. Hurry up and come. That's what she said. The chief says, where... Oh, Avon says, chief, where is the wharf? Okay, well... Last I saw him, he was on Deep Space Nine. Oh, the wharf! That's where the boat is. This Avon maybe doesn't know what a wharf is. I mean, we've been to the boat several times. It's right outside my house. You will see it when you get there. We've been to the wharf. Let's just check with everybody again. Which aren't that many people. August. Oh, she's off playing with Jimmy. So, you are helping us get rid of the monsters. Thank you very much. I'm going to investigate the shrine more before the Scotia comes back. Yeah, it's the ship. I don't need that. Alright, so this... I doubt the shop owners have anything new to say. This is the wharf, even. The Scotia's all ready, says Oscar. It's waiting for you to board. Are you ready? Okay, I'll wait till you're ready, but hurry. Okay, we can't go past him, never mind. I was like, see if we could go and talk to people on the ship first, and then come back and tell him, but we can't get past him. So we are ready. We can leave any time, but I can't see a boat anywhere, says Avon. We were on the boat, Avon. What the hell? Ruti says, if this is the wharf, the Scotia means... Oscar says, welcome aboard the Scotia. Hop in. Did they not know this was a boat? I'm aghast. Well, let's get going, says Oscar. Scotia, take off! Cool. In case you guys are wondering, I can't move. Avon says, it's amazing. The boat is the whole town? More or less. I mean, there's still four structures over there. Douglas says, so that's what the strange vehicle is. Are you kidding me? They had no idea they were on a boat the whole time? We've been on a boat before. Ha ha ha. It was worth having you ride with us just to see your faces. I mean, right behind Oscar is this, like, steering wheel. I don't even know if they call it that for a ship. But that's a dead giveaway right there, at least. And then all the chains and the boat, the little dinghy. Yeah. It'll take a while to get to the point where the monster appears. Please do whatever you want till then. Alright, what we want to do is talk to everybody. I have to clean up after returning the boat. It's too much hassle. Everything's too much hassle with you. First time on the Scotia? Isn't this a good boat? It is. I like our protagonists here. We were completely aware this was a boat the whole time. Okay, she's there. Let's talk to these people playing cards first, though. Ugh, I hope the monster won't appear again. Please take care of it when that happens. I'm not going to say that you can't get too close to the edge, but be careful not to fall from the boat. I can't get too close to the edge? Well, she's got a... never mind. Let's talk to the old lady first. Stimulant? No thanks. Oh god, another thing? Thank you. Since I've been living on the Scotia for so long, I'm used to the movement. We came all this way just for you to tell us that. Okay, let's talk to... Lucius? Oh! It's you guys. Don't sound so thrilled. Douglas says, there you are, Lucius. You just missed the special departure? I've been on the Scotia several times before, so it's nothing new. Anyways, brace yourselves. I don't want you to stand in my way when the monster shows up. Aye, ma'am. I'll remember that. Avon says, the monster appearing from the bottom of the water. I wonder what the monster will be like. Ruti says, is it possibly related to the Octum's apostles? Lucia says, according to Oscar and others, the monster will be more than a few times bigger than a normal one. It hasn't caused any damage so far, but it's better to be safe than sorry. The monster was more than a few times bigger than a normal one. Now what? We are almost to the place where we witnessed the monster the other day. Avon says, I'm trembling with excitement. Is he? He's not being sarcastic, is he? Oscar says, we are going to stop the boat soon. Can you go tell Lucius about it? Douglas says, I'll go. You guys wait here. Look, Douglas, behave yourself. Oscar says, I've heard Lucius talking about someone who was older than her. She very much respected him who had the training under the same master. By any chance, is that him? She respected him, says Avon. I think you're mixing up respect with disgust. Ruti says, to me it looks like she's trying... To me it looks like she's trying to hate him. Douglas says, Lucius, Oscar said that the boat will stop soon. Alright. What are those two doing? One is enough to come get you. I see. Hey, says Douglas, that's not like you at all. You're not scared of the monster, are you? Douglas, how come you don't use the Thunder Sword? Do you remember the day you left our master? Douglas says, I forgot. It was a long time ago. It was just exactly 7 years ago, says Lucius. I just turned 16, and I always chased after you, who was 5 years older than me. Well, that's awkward. 16 and 21? To be honest, I respected you next to our master. But you betrayed the trust of me and master. Yeah, you're right. Lucius says you had the impudence to say that you wanted to test your ability, left the master as you pleased, and joined the guild. And you didn't contact us for 2 years. Do you know how much the master worried about you? I admit I did wrong to him. To you too, of course. I'm not talking about me. And you came back to the master, who felt a serious illness and was about to die. He welcomed you warmly, not scolding you or anything, and he entrusted you with his cherished Thunder Sword. He thinks he's not worthy to wield it. That's right, says Douglas. Lucius says, I wasn't happy about that. I didn't understand why the master entrusted his sword, which is the so-called soul of the swordsman, to someone who left him. But that's what he decided to do before his death. I tried to convince myself that it was for the best. But look at you. It's been 5 years since, but you still can't handle the sword yet. You keep betraying his trust. Tell me why, Douglas. Well, the Thunder Sword, or the soul of the swordsman, was too heavy a burden for someone small like me to carry. I committed myself not to use the sword until I strengthen myself, and until the right time comes. When will that be? I haven't seen it yet, but it could be in the near future. My intuition tells me that I could discover myself by helping Avon through his journey. Alright. Avon yells, Hey! Douglas! Lucius! What's going on? You went to go get Lucius, and you yourself didn't come back. It's only been a minute, Avon. Sorry, says Douglas. We were just chatting about the old story. Lucius asks, Is it almost time for the Scotia to stop? That's what Douglas was telling you? Avon says, What was that? Oscar yells, Wah! The monster! Whoa. Getting louder. Oh. It just peeks its head through there. Or heads, huh? Oscar says, Oh, dang. I can't believe it stopped this Scotia. Oh, they're fast. This monster, says Lucius. Douglas says, Look how enormous it is. But its luck ran out when it stuck its head out, Lucius says. Let's attack it with everything we have. Gotcha, says Avon. Wait, says Retis. What's wrong, Matisse? Says Avon. I can't feel any enmity from this monster. What are you saying? Asks Lucius. Douglas says, as you say so, it doesn't look like it will attack us. Son of man. Son of man, I've been waiting for you. I am Scotia, the wandering one, the one who heals souls. No way, says Avon. Are you saying you are the water spirit? The great darkness is about to awaken. Because Durga received the influence of him, I was also transformed into something disgraceful. Before my whole soul is enclosed in darkness, please go to the shrine to get a piece of light. A piece of light, Avon says. Are you talking about the sacred treasure of Bardas? Ruti says, Scotia of beautiful water, this is no guardian who can open the entrance of the shrine. How can we enter that? There should be a guardian. That person may not be awakened with the ability, though. If you could get support from the person, you will... What's wrong, Scotia? Says Avon. The guardian is... in danger. The evil apostles of darkness forcibly woke up the ability and... Oh no! The door is going to open. Please hurry up, son of man. Bye, Scotia. Nice chatting with you. Scotia, wait, says Avon. What just happened, says Lucius. Douglas says, the true identity of the monster happened to be one of the transformed four great spirits. If we had challenged her, we could have been beaten pretty bad. Oscar says, so the monster was Scotia. I'm so doomed to call her the monster. Ruti says, she said something strange. The guardian is in danger, and the door will be open. I have a bad feeling. Avon says, yeah, we better hurry and go back to Quint. Oscar, says Lucius, can you drive the Scotia back to Quint as soon as possible? Why not? The Scotia, ready to scramble. Young villagers say, cast off. Bring us there quickly, Scotia. All right, don't talk to the ship. The ship can't hear you. Unless you're talking to the spirit of Scotia who helped you along, maybe? I don't even know anymore. The chief says, oh, you guys are back. What's wrong? Says Douglas. Why are you in such a hurry? Serene says, please... Please save my sister, Lita. Oh, is Lita the one with the guardian that was awakened or something? She was taken to the shrine by the masked men. What? Says Avon. That means... Ruti says she was the guardian of Scotia. Serene says Jimmy was playing with her at that time, but was seriously injured because he tried to protect her. He's sleeping in bed at my house now. Jimmy, says Lucius. Oh, we're all gathered here. Jimmy, are you alright? Jimmy says, I put my foot in it. Your foot in what? Was gonna disappear myself and fight the attackers, but a fat sorcerer saw through right away and... Was it Lord Bellius or whatever? A fat sorcerer, says Ruti's. Oh, Borgied, right. Borgied is the name I was trying to think of. Bellius was the guy at the beginning, I think. The attacker must be Borgied, says Avon. I tried to save Lita, but it wasn't even a match. Lucia says, don't talk anymore. Close your eyes and have a good rest. Vexed. I was crying sour grapes, but I couldn't protect even a girl. You did your best, says Avon. Not all the people lay their life on the line to protect someone. Leave the rest to us. We won't fail to rescue that girl. I count on you. Jimmy closed his eyes and started to sleep, breathing softly. Jimmy, says Lucius. Douglas says, don't worry, it's just that he's relieved from the tension and pressure. We gotta hurry to the Scotia Shrine. We can't throw Jimmy's courage down the drain. Serene says, thank you, everyone. Please save Lita. Chief Gordal says, I'll ask you too. Please rescue Lita. The entrance of the shrine was opened by Lita, but it looks like the men with the mask are standing watch. All right, says Avon. You can count on us. Lucius, join the party. Sweet. Jimmy's fallen unconscious. Please save Lita. She's my only family. Please help Lita, says Oscar. Please take care of Lita, says the chief. All right. I bet you we can't go this way. Oh, we can. I wonder if these people have anything new to say. I know it makes no sense to be visiting them. Is it true that Lita was kidnapped? This is not the time to say, it's too much hassle. I'll do anything to help you out. Well, you can't do anything. The Octon's apostles are less than human to kidnap such a little child. I can't forgive them. I don't think they care if you forgive them or not. See what the card playing people have to say, and then there's the old lady, and then we'll be on our way. Hang on, Lita. You gotta talk to these people. Scotia looks like she is suffering. Please save her. I had no idea that the monster was actually the spirit. Though we didn't know, I feel like I returned evil for good. What? You returned evil for good. Does that mean, like, you're returning a library book, and it was called Evil, and then you took out another library book called Good? Poor Lita. I hope she's not too scared. Please rescue Lita. No, I will not. I refuse. We're just gonna go live by ourselves and eat Twinkies for the rest of our life. Alright, let's go rescue her. Oops. There they are, says Avon. Assassin appeared. Deadly. Sword Saint Wind. Wait. On this guy. Swordmaster's technique. Take this. Sword Wind. There. There's some hard hits there. Really, who's more damaged? Missed. Don't miss. I said don't miss. Ouch. Oh, crap. These assassins are tough. Got one. Good. That XP. Awesome. Alright. Let's just heal up a little bit and we'll go down. Close enough. Now, Lucius. Spirit Jin. Spell with the power of the Wind Spirit. Attacks all enemies with a shockwave. That's all she has for magic. Sword Saint Wind, we saw. Arcanum passed down directly from the Sword Saint. And she has Treatment. Emergency technique gained through experience as an adventurer. And prediction. Prediction technique that allows any attack to be seen beforehand. That's interesting. And then. Equip. She has an S-stock, kite shield, half plate, power wrist, and hermit boots. Should we see if we can get her something better? Can we even go back at this point? I don't even know. Yeah, let's see if this... any better equipment for her. Probably is. The Luna Blade. Scale mail. We'll buy her some scale mail. Her normal defense is 92. So this should bring her up another 5. We'll sell the half plate. We'll sell 2 of them. Thank you very much. So quiet. Oh, hello. Rakaruda Dragon. Oh, well, we got... I don't want to use all of them. Oh, we got it. I thought that was going to be tough, since it was just, like, one enemy. Okay. So we... did we come from here? No. We came from here. Right. Yeah, the monster is back, okay. That's fine. You're gonna feed it pretty easily. Happy pet! Ooh! Avon is so close. Oh. That's interesting. Let's try this way, though. Ooh, Hazaman. Awesome. How dare you silence me in such a manner? Avon, level 23. And Rutis as well. And she now has Confusion. Douglas. Lucius? Nope, Lucius got stuck there at the end. Oh, Douglas is level 25. Oh, wow. Didn't realize that. The skill, I guess? Oh. Was it Rutis then who got it? Who got confusion? Douglas? Let's see Rutis then. Yeah, Rutis. Confuses the ability to recognize us or them and causes irrational behavior. That sounds interesting. There's another door there. The doors sound very special when we open them. Chests here, nice. Or a chest. The treasure box contained rarer potion. We'll use one. Now I can replace it. And we came in over there, right? Yeah. So is that door? Trying to be thorough here. Is there any other way through? Because it looks like there's just those two doors. We threw it away because we are wasteful. Okay, cool. Stairs down. Great, thank you very much. Before we go down, I want to check the other door. Another way to... Oh, here's, you have this thing here. And on the other side of that barrier. Lucius! Level 25. Alright, so two ways down, let's... Let's see where this one goes, but that'll be next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.